It's the booty gang captain talking shit to me is history. I hit your crib, malicious charge your bitches for an entrance fee. Ugly guy finesse the booty live on MTV and slide up in your bitches like a missing piece. Double XL got me acting wild. Now why the fuck you dusty bitches smoking black and miles? Acting childish, just give it a rest. I get in her breast easy. Splash on your main bitch and then give her my next CD. I came up off of water like the signing in Fiji. Now I might fuck your main bitch, boy, you just gotta believe me. Young Obama, bitch, I kick it with your bitch in Tahiti and I'll be beating my meat until they impeach me. Slave booty since day one, you can't question that. Made my own beats and made some moves and wrote some extra raps. And all the hoes be saying that young ugly guy the best at that. So suck my dick on soft and never taste me back.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Rash Therapy here with Big Clay. What did you think about that freestyle? Ugly God, he went off on that. He got his own little style. He got his own interesting style that he does, you know what I mean? Yeah, he better than the last three, I know that. But anyways, I want to know what you thought about this freestyle. Go down in the comment section below. Make sure while you're down there, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button for more new videos. And until next time, this is Rash Therapy with Big Clay. And I am...